Hoping for greater progress, greater prosperity, greater peace, and of course, in all our lives, there will be celebration. So this is the Edo Progressive Solidarity Forum. We are worried about, we don't know when this parade is not going to end. All groups seem to be part and parcel of the parade. Please, let's move fast. We know our governor is athletic. We know our governor is fit. But sometimes we must moderate the time that he has to stay by way of taking the salute. Please, let the movement be faster.
Wani bumo na igona ke ya mi yo bone kabaka wa 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 Wani bubote meme emi na ke ya to emu baba nwa o. Wa ya to emu na akoga gba mo ge go bi gba o. Se le ra me ta mo mo bi me o. Ni je me ta mo. Jeju re. Wa da mi o. A gbe na owo mare. Ki gbe ma o bi ra bi je ku. Ya re nu suno po pe fiyan go bi agun ya.
Okay. Chao chao.
Igi ge re o se ado bu gbe na fi emu ge na wi mo me ma ku nu re. Ere na. Wa to pe e. Wayato emunia akoga gba mare ma ni gbo Eliela meta mama mi me o Eliela meta mama Eliela meta akoga gba mare ma ni gbo Eliela meta mama mi me o Eliela meta get you
great
Ari abawo
great Ari abawo
Ari abawo
owo balase
owo balase
Ari abawo
uwa imi ami buwa
Ari no ta na Ari no ta na o si ko na
all of our one to go
yeah
Edin Davida
Edin Davida Edin Davida
to bow to this statement. Yes, when we come out today again, in saluta continua Ittoria Asata. Why are we saying this? We are not crying for job opportunity or crying for money. There's no government that always give money without engaging you. I want to ask a question. The youth that is mobilizing against this struggle, please, wider. That is mobilizing against this struggle. When we are there, when we are campaigning, when we are there, when we will be threatened by police, when we are there, when we will be arrested by opposition. A question I want to ask, the legacy that Oshomole took time to build, to unite the Edo people, to make sure APC achieve their glory in Edo State. Today, as we speak, our leaders have been neglected. As we speak, APC youth have been leaving the party, APC leaders are leaving the party. I don't want to mention names, of which is very rampant. Secondly, we are not here to cry, to say, give us work or give us our revenue back. No. Revenue is gone, it's gone. All we are saying, we work perfectly, we have been embarrassed, we have been molested, we have been arrested, we work as a man, we complain all over the 18 local government to make sure our party succeeds. I want to ask a question. Are you not telling me that the party leader, the women leaders, the women that work in this party, that they are nothing before this party? Are you telling me the credible youth, the trusted voters, that work to make sure the governor succeeds in this government, to become a governor today? Are they evil to this party? Are you telling me all our political leaders that ensure we join us together to make sure we fight against opposition and we succeed? But this turnout is not good. I'm telling you what they are doing to bring out the power, to bring out X-Men, to come and counter what we are doing. Thank God, anything you are doing today is a legacy. There's a love, come on. Because tomorrow, the legacy will remember you. When a social group were clamoring for youth empowerment, you people were going against it. It will be your record. Be wise. Be wise. We work. You that is mobilizing youth, you cannot work more than me in APC. I want to send a message. I want to send a message to the presidency. If they want Buhari to succeed in our states, if they want Buhari to win in our state, all our political leaders that have been neglected should be turned back. All our women leaders that have been neglected should return back. All our youth that have been neglected should be returned back. I'm not here to come and fight for my own pocket. Even though you want to retire with the generals, no problem. But even though we are contented, that does not mean that our followers are also contented. Because they fought for this struggle. They fought for this struggle. For you to succeed, we don't deserve insult. We don't deserve an arrest. I want to tell the security agents, we are not trying to go against the government. This is internal crisis. This is a party issue. We are APC. Yes. If you test Kabaka vein, APC is reading. If you look at the water I drink, APC is reading. There is no other APC have participate in this state that I've never traveled to. Nobody sponsor me. I do it because of the love and likeness I have for my party. So, as I speak now, APC has been destroyed in Edo State. You have to set up a critical committee that will come and look into this issue, Mr. President. We are working. We want to work again to make sure we receive our glory next coming election. My president, people are smiling your name. People are doing a lot of things. We know some atrocities are happening just to tarnish your government. We want you to wake up. We want you to wake up. With the APC, we have already offended the party that we're going to meet because it was a power tussle. We deserve respect, we deserve honor, not imprisonment, not disgrace.
Rather than indulging in this protest, why can't you just make a kind of an appeal to the governor to look into the promises he has ever made during the electoral campaign?
I will tell you, all the promises, as you can see, is all vanity. All the promises, all the most especially, the women that were clamoring for colorful for our party, they are neglected. Our mother, our party leader, they say, why are you coming out to cry for them? My guy's name, they call me Benin, is street governor. Even the governor call me street governor. You cannot be using Kabaka for a rough work. When it comes to time to achieve, you say no. I don't want to get anything from this government. I work for you because of Oshomole. If Oshomole will abandon me, then I will look for my way. If they can abandon me and my followers, go to the day they saw it in. All my followers were with us the day of the swearing of the government. I'm not talking about the campaign. Listen, I'm not here to talk about my pocket. I'm not here to come and tell the world because of this and that to subscribe for my own empowerment. I don't need empowerment. I'm okay. I'm contented. My followers are not contented because they work for me. They suffer for it. The rent, the sum, everything. Even the embarrassment, police arrest. Some of my boys went to prison after the speaker when they wanted to impeach the speaker. What do we deserve? We deserve honor because Buhari and those states is not conducive. Let them not tell you lie. We are the men of ground, APC solid men.
Okay, now that the immediate past governor of Edo State is the national chairman of APC, don't you think it is responsible of your party to actually make a report before the national chairman?
That is why we are telling the public, the entire people of Edo State, to please, I'm not going to other people, most especially my party. All those our leaders that have been neglected should be covered. All those our women leaders, our vibrant youth, trusted voters, should be covered. Even though without revenue, let it against them. They need to be engaged. They need to be part of the government. They suffer for it. They labor for it.
Yesterday,
do you mean that?
Yeah.
The governor,
yeah,
after 20 months in
office, please open the crowd,
has not employed anyone.
Hello, listen. The first question. Come again, madam.
Are you saying, sir,
yeah,
that the governor of Edo State,
yeah,
after 20 months that he has spent in office, has not, yeah, empowered or employed any of those who supported you during the campaign?
No. As far as I'm concerned, no, all politician is out of his race. As far as I speak, all the vibrant youth is out of his cabinet. As far as I speak, all the women is out of his cabinet. All we see, I don't want to mention, everybody knows, it's foreigners that is doing the major work in Benin. Don't we have a credible man? We have a credible, distinguished man that can also do the same thing. If you go to social media, they spoil our name. I'm asking today, public again, during the time of campaign, was I giving any money or throughout the election?
No.
Nobody give me money.
No.
I was spending my money. Man, we were campaigning mosquito campaign. That is what we were doing before the re-campaign. We don't deserve it. So I'm not clamoring for myself. I don't want to be part of the government if he says so. If he says he doesn't need my service, I don't want to be part of it. But when the time comes, Kabaka service will be needed. As I speak, there are people that suffer for you. Please, I beg you with Almighty God, don't neglect them. The way you neglect them, most of our people have been declaring defaulting to other party. It's not good. If one left the party, they were fighting. If Kabaka left the left the party, they were fighting. Tomorrow, if I'm willing to leave, who will fight? Come and fight me. Because if you labor, if you work as a laborer, you need to be paid. We don't deserve insults. Any other further question?
Thank you. Is your action to be a witch for the government?
No. We are part and parcel of this government. We work in this government. Nobody will drag us in APC. Okay. They meet us here, they will leave us.
Yes. They must.
We will not leave APC. We will not fight for the success. After the success, you come and drag us away. All our political leaders, they are not allowed to retire. They are not old. If I mention them, Ariabe is not old to retire. Tengalo is not auto retire. Akasasia Chasidauta is not auto retire. It's not auto retire.
Yeah.
I don't know if you understand. If I keep mentioning it, they will say that nobody send me. I've been waiting. This is a year and 7 months.
Okay, finally, sir. Yesterday, the state chairman of the APC, Professor Aslebo, just had countered that this government is not a still and divine government. Probably is going to be part of
your hello. Are we telling the government to come and give up money?
No.
We government will just enter and just be giving people money. If you give everybody money, what will you do to work? What we need is to get the people that labor for you. They deserve honor. Because today you are enjoying flying all over everywhere. These are the people that suffer for your glory.
How are we going to converse people? How are we going to
converse people? Hello. I want other person to take a shot. Who will be a spokesman?
2-3 persons.
Where is Massive's eye? Say something.
APC agree.
APC
agree.
My chairman, I respect you. We are waiting for all these days to come.
Please, can we be?
You have been telling us to hold on, to hold on, to hold on. We are tired of hold on. Hold on is not our program. We need a result. As I said before, you talk all, you die. We not talk, oh, you die. We need a change. We have to tell message, we have to send this message to the governor. The youth are all hungry in the streets. We don't have to go a rob. We don't have to be a beggar. We need something to be doing. Two, we are tired of bringing foreigners to this state here. I told you, said it again, the last media we spoke, when I spoke, that there are not intellectual people in Edo State. There are not good people in Edo State. Why including them? Do we Edo people did any wrong to you for voting for
you? No!
Don't understand.
Three! We are just begging him again. He's not going to make us to be a failure in future. We are working for this party. We are begging the president. But 8 years from now, we are doing another election. We don't want to work harder. We want to work with ease. We are begging the National Party chairman, who is our corporate. You are making a good foundation. Don't let nobody, destroy. I repeat, don't let nobody destroy it. I rest my case.
We are a winner and not a loser. We are one God save. We are a winner.
Before I went to SS office, I called all my party leaders to the SS, to the national chairman. Now, what have I done that will make SS to be looking for me? So he said, if you know you don't do anything, go and answer them. Really, I went there. After giving my statement, they see to everything. They now said I should go.
Tony Kabaka said trouble started between him and Governor Godwin Obaseki many months ago when he drew attention to the action of the state governor in allegedly neglecting youths and party leaders who worked to secure his victory during the 2016 governorship election. According to the former chairman of Akugbe Ventures, the governor has allegedly been looking for an opportunity to arrest him and send him to prison. He said the recent primaries of the party appear to have provided that opportunity when he and his supporters openly threw their weight behind Mr. Sarah Obaze, who contested the primaries for Oredo House of Representatives against the alleged anointed aspirant of the governor.
Why we were fighting for Sarah Obaze to succeed? Because the battle we are going to meet at the front is not easy. Sarah Obaze is a credible candidate that can withstand that candidate from PDP. See, they didn't give Osaro, we went home. Because I was the one campaigning for Osaro, is it bad for you to campaign for a person you like? Is it a force? Because of all this I did now, they've ordered security agency to arrest me.
Tony Kabaka called on well-meaning citizens of Edo State to come to his aid and save him from the perceived threats of the governor to order his arrest and send him to prison.
Benin people, if you do, I bear money and not sleep. I know thief. The party are they work for, I be APC. So I'm praying to the Benin. Anytime they arrest me, I didn't do anything. Please, if it is Gary and Granon, come and buy for me.
Dismissing Tony Kabaka's claims, the Edo State chairman of APC, Anselm Ojezwa, said the allegations were unfounded, as neither the APC nor Edo State governor has plans to arrest him. Mr. Ojezwa, who spoke in a telephone interview, said Tony Kabaka should not nurse any fear of being arrested on the account of supporting an aspirant over another, unless he is involved in a criminal case. Only then can the police arrest him.
So it cannot be true. The supporter cannot be more than the other. If he has committed a crime, then he should be afraid. If he has not committed any crime, then he shouldn't have got it yet. If he has committed a crime for which they are looking for him, that is entirely between him and the police. His party as a policy cannot be harassing his own members by reason of them making their own choices. Have you ever heard where we have arrested anybody for that reason?
Thomas Sado reporting.
And those are the things my party, the All Progressive Congress, stands for. I want to assure you that my party is solidly behind me. I am not standing on my own. So ignore and forget what you are reading in the newspapers. Those are people who want me to give them the money rather than use it to train you. That is not our party. That is not APC. The people who own the party are here with me and they support what we are doing. I want to assure you that my party is solidly behind me. I am not standing on my own. So ignore and forget what you are reading in the newspapers. Those are people who want me to give them the money rather than use it to train you. That is not our party. That is not APC. The people who own the party are here with me and they support what we are doing.
The party and its members are then capitalized on the vulnerability of the public. My dear party men and women, today we have the biggest misfortune in our political history in Edo State. To have elected a man who believes he's the most intelligent and knowledgeable person among all of us, including the man who sponsored him to power. He called his party members unprintable names, ranging from thieves to greedy politicians.
An angry man.
Yet he wants them to retain him as their governor. Is that possible?
No!
He uses his office. He uses his office to arrest and jail party members on trumped-up charges. He exhibits hatred for all those who contested with him in the party primaries in 2016 and their followers. He makes thousands of promises and cannot fulfill hundreds of them. He demonizes his party that put him in power and romances with the opposition day and night. Yet he masterminds the suspension of party members who have party activities. He opens the till of government to spread agendas in order to curry favor of party members that he demonizes.
Who to follow?
He does not find you an eye good enough to handle important project assignments. Yet he imports men from U.S. Canada,
Anyway, there we go. Thank you very much. And God bless.
He has killed the morale of every party member, thereby making them lose faith in the party they suffer to come. Ladies and gentlemen, it is against this background that we have considered it important to take our destiny in our own hands.
Yes.
Obviously, without asking for answers, no responsible organization like our party will allow a man so described to destroy his future, chances, and those of its members. Many of us here, and many of those not with us here, right now, have better credentials to govern Edo State.
Party, the All Progressive Congress stands for. I want to assure you that my party is solidly behind me. I am not standing on my own. So ignore and forget what you are reading in the newspapers. Those are people who want me to give them the money rather than use it to train you. That is not our party. That is not APC. The people who own the party are here with me and they support what we are doing.
Yeah.